Watching this video as a family and seeing the appalling way this adult arrested a compliant child is chilling. The use of excessive force used upon him is unnecessary and irresponsible. On the officer's behalf, especially the need to leg sweep somebody who was not a threat and resisting was dangerous and uncalled for. This police officer must be charged so we don't have to deal with another incident like this. And I truly hope this is a turning point within our community and with the police.